Weather once again is the key factor to hunting the big mature bucks here in Kansas. We watched the weather very, very closely along with our trail camera pictures, and we chose to hunt only the best days that we felt gave us the best opportunity to harvest this buck. The evening before, it was 15 degrees warmer, and the wind was blowing about 10 miles an hour stronger than the night we harvested them. We went in with the cooler temps, with the lower winds, and we hadn't had a daylight picture of this buck until the weather got right. He made a mistake, he stepped out. Watching the weather was the key to killing this big Boone and Crockett Kansas buck.